I'm Sarah Lubash, and I've been at Altec, including one temp time, for 5 years. I am the group lead over dress out, which is a section of finish, kind of like near the tail end of the completion of the truck. So I worked for almost 10 years in the sign industry, so I did a lot of graphics work, design work, as well as actually fabricating the signs. I got introduced to Altec because my brother-in-law actually worked at Altec for such a long period of time. He said that I could actually kind of spread that knowledge to the finish section that I work in. And it's impacted me because I was able to take knowledge that I had before I started working here and help me develop a niche here. Now that I've got people coming in and they're under me, I'm able to take that knowledge that I've gained and help them learn how to do the same thing. So it's kind of nice to be able to, you know, feel like I've played a good part here. As a company, I would have to say definitely quality and integrity, because when you work for a place and you intend on it surviving, you need it to put out a good product. That's a good value. On a personal level, I can say right now I relate probably mostly to the financial stability. I don't have that worry. I don't live check to check. I'm lucky. I'm so grateful. Even on my worst days, I can always step back and say, I wouldn't trade this for the world. You can come here as long as you're willing to learn. You don't need to have any former experience. You know, you can learn everything that you need here. As long as you come here with the right attitude and a willingness to learn, then you can make it easy. It's kind of nice to be able to see those trucks out there and seeing people actually like using them, and those same kind of workers in this same kind of mindset that we have when we're here, they're out there. They're dirty. They're getting it done, you know? So it's nice to see that what we are building here is that in the outside world, you know? You're not just a zombie. You're not a number when you come here. You are, I hate to sound cliche, but you're part of the team when you come here.